Music Festival in Sligo, and I'm here with Ryan Sheridan, who did an absolutely amazing gig earlier on.
Thank you very much.
How did you think you did yourself?
No, it was brilliant, actually. It was great. Yeah, the place was packed. Well, I didn't expect a lot of people to be there, but it exceeded my expectations, I think.
It was a brilliant atmosphere, and you really pulled in a good crowd. So, what do you think of the actual festival itself, Temple House? How do you think it compares to other festivals you've actually played at?
Oh, it's amazing. It's like one of the best in Ireland, definitely. I mean, we're not staying tonight, but we were going to camp, but then we're off tomorrow. We have to do another gig tomorrow, but the atmosphere is absolutely amazing. So,
you're happy with the Sligo crowd anyway?
Yeah, Sligo crowd are always good. They're always good.
And so you're doing really well with your album and your song Jigsaw and everything. It's brilliant.
Yeah, the album as well exceeded my expectations as well. It went to number 2 in the charts. So I never thought this time, last year, I never thought that I was going to be having an album and being here at Temple House as well. So, yeah.
It's absolutely amazing. Fair play to you. And I heard you were singing for Obama as well.
Yeah, that was a bit surreal. That was the biggest crowd. We had a massive, massive, massive crowd, and the world press was there, you know. And then I'm in the same room talking to Daniel Day-Lewis and Gabriel Byrne and, you know, everybody like that. So it was definitely surreal.
How did you psych yourself up for that? Were you crazy nervous, or were you kind of just overly excited and just went mad altogether?
I think I was too in shock to do anything. Once the crowd's there, then I'm happy enough. I'm happy enough now.
Well, I heard you did amazing anyway. And what have you coming up for the summer or anything? Any other gigs?
Yeah, I'm doing all the festivals. Doing all the festivals till the end of August. And I'm on tour with Brian Adams then as well for his dates over here as well. So loads of stuff. And then Oxygen as well. So we got the main stage in Oxygen this year.
Wow, well done. Congrats.
Yeah, I can't wait for that.
You deserve it. Well, I wish you all the success in the future, because you did absolutely brilliantly, and it's been lovely talking to you.
You too.
So thanks, William. Have a great weekend.